Welcome to Let's Play The Sims 3 Generations. Hello my little lovelies, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Generations part number 3. So I did pre-record part 2 and 3 just because I'm so excited and probably posting both part 2 and part 3 on the same exact day. Just because I'm really excited for this LP to get going, have to use the bathroom, have them clean that, have them clean the shower, take a shower. And, you know, Chase has been thinking, like, he really wants to start a family with Aura, but she doesn't want to, like, ever, like, try anything. Which kind of makes him a little upset, because she talks about having kids, blah, 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 blah. But, I don't know. Maybe she wants to wait till they get married, I don't know. Let's be on through, just a little bit. And actually maybe have when Chase is done, go ahead and stop really fast. We're gonna wake up Aura and, you know, kind of have her come downstairs and just have her wake up really fast. Come on. Alright, there we go. Please don't break the toilet. Please don't break the toilets. Please don't break the toilet. And now my freaking dog's damn barking. So I'm sorry if you guys freaking hear that, because you probably freaking do. My dogs always freaking bark, so, yeah. Okay, we're gonna live on Chase, because, you know, she doesn't want kids. You know, she really does, but she's trying. She's trying. Okay, come in here. Love up on your man, right in the bathroom. Right in the bathroom. You know, I do want them to have one kid before, you know, they do get married. So I'm trying to get that done right now. We're gonna embrace him. And hopefully they'll be able to do this and go back to bed. Okay. Because the relationship is pretty much up there. Hopefully, you know, they'll be able to do all that fun stuff. And they're pretty close to, you know, having a full bar relationship. We're gonna speed on through. Just do a whole bunch of interactions and all, you know, loving on him. You know, showing him. But we do appreciate him, and we do love him to death. And embrace him. Just keep on going. Keep on going. Come on. Keep on going. Before he has to go to work. Before he has to go to work. Okay. And maybe? We'll try. We're gonna try. Come on. Hopefully he'll want it. Hopefully. I hope. Hopefully. Come on. Yes? Can I maybe so? Okay, so then you go ahead and do that, and let's try for a baby with him, but we're gonna see if she gets pregnant. We'll see, and we'll have her teach the art class too. I totally forgot about that. All right, we'll see. I didn't hear any jingles. Okay, I'll let them try again, because I want to hear jingles. Okay, we're gonna have them quickly. Try again, because I do want her to get pregnant. No, come back, Chase. Okay, I don't care. Keep trying. Yay! Yeah, okay, so Aura is pregnant, and Chase is gonna have to get up. This poor dude got no sleep. You know, Aura is definitely having baby fever now. You know, she is having extreme baby fever. That's legit why, you know, she kind of wanted to try in the middle of the night, because she was having baby fever. Hopefully, jog everywhere. Jog 1 hour, then return the device for a cash prize. Alright. Hopefully he'll be able to, like, do all this. You know, have him eat, and then, you know, take a shower and everything. Because Aura kept him up a lot, because Aura was having high baby fever. Because, you know, she's having baby fever, and, you know, she wanted a baby, she wanted to be a mommy already. And Chase was glad to do that, because he wants a family with her. Chase was, you know, more than happy to try. And on the second try, she got pregnant, and she'll tell him whenever she finds out she got pregnant. We're gonna speed on through, and Chase will have to, you know, do a whole bunch of this fun jazz. He's tired, but honestly, what can he do? When Aura gets up, she'll use the bathroom. Oh, she needs to teach the art class. Damn. Okay. Go ahead and just have some paint. Oops. Nope. I don't want to do that. Never mind. Eat leftovers. A couple pancakes. And she'll have to get up and then teach the art class. Whenever she gets up, Chase is not going to be able to take a shower. So, I'll have to sit here until his carpool comes. And she'll need to get up. And then she'll teach the art class. And I really am excited for her to be pregnant. Because she was having high baby fever. Because, oops, never mind. So, she needs to go. And he needs to go and go to work. She'll be teaching the art class today. And yeah, you know, she was having pretty high baby fever because her aunt called her. Because remember, you know, Caleb had a sister, Lilith. And Lilith told her, you know, she was pregnant. And, you know, it kind of made Aura have baby fever. And she wanted to try with her boyfriend. And they're going to get engaged anywho, so it doesn't really matter. So, hopefully she won't be too tired to do the art class. We'll go and see. You know, after she eats her lunch, she'll go to the school, teach the art class, and she'll come back. I didn't even start my timer. Whoops! I'm gonna say, oh, I don't even know how long I've been filming for. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna say 18 minutes? No, I'm gonna say like 18 more minutes. Okay, this part may be long because I don't know how long I was filming for. So hopefully it's not too long. That's one of my parts. I don't even know how long I was filming for in the first place, but it's whatever. Be a little bit longer because Sarah forgot to start our timer, like always. Well, I usually start my timer, but it's whatever. Prepare pancakes, of course. We'll prepare more pancakes when she gets home. Hopefully she'll be able to make this art class. I don't even know if she'll be able to. Hopefully. Okay, go teach your art class. Better hurry. Oh, I know, Chase. You're tired and you need to freaking. You're tired and you smell like ass. And he needs to read his athletic book. And how is his job doing? Doing pretty good. He should be getting another promotion maybe Saturday. He doesn't work tomorrow. Maybe him and Aura will go out on a date, possibly, because they don't work tomorrow. Let's speed on through and just let Aura finish up her art class, and then she'll head home and head back to bed. She is tired, and she's teaching up her art class. Let's speed on through, and she'll get that done. Will she get money? I don't know. Impress Elsa Cook. I don't know who that is. I don't exactly know who that is. Who is that? Impress Elsep Cook. Who is that? Nope. I don't remember who that is. Do we know him? Her? Whoever? Now we know a lot of high school students, which, kind of bad, but honestly. Who is Elsep Cook? Okay. I don't know who that is. Jupiter Bell. I don't really want them to be celebrities just yet because, it's annoying. So, we're gonna go ahead and, who is that? Musa King. Alright, whatever. We're gonna send Aura home because she is tired. We're gonna send her home. And go ahead and do that. And actually, you've unlocked, I've unlocked what? A Serenity badge? I don't even know what that is, honestly. I have no idea what that is, but okay. I guess I unlocked that. And that's whatever. So, he's in an extremely bad mood. But hopefully, he'll be able to, you know, help. He'll be able to, you know, do the good job and be able to get money. And the only thing Aura is going to be doing is probably just heading off to bed. And of course, Chase is in an extremely foul mood because he was up pretty much all night with his girlfriend. And I know, you're tired. Hopefully we'll be able to come home pretty soon. I'm exhausted. He'll need a shower. But hopefully he'll do that when he gets home. He gets home at 6:30, so hopefully it's not too bad. Right when he gets home, he's heading straight off to bed. He's not even gonna take a shower because he is exhausted. And I think he got a promotion. Wait, did he get a promotion? Yeah, congratulations. Chase's impressive performance has earned him a promotion to toddler sports coach, as well as a bonus of 324 simoleons. The players have anonymously picked you to lead their children to victory on the Little League playing fields as toddler sports coach. You should study up on athletics so that you can guide the tiny tots to tip-top physical efficiency to reduce on-field injuries. Same hours, and he makes $36 per hour. Today wasn't the greatest for Chase. It was fan day at the stadium, and with all the fans throwing the field and the locker room, it was very hard to get a good practice in. This caused him a lot of stress. I'm sorry, I just hit my desk. Toss performance. You bad? No, it's good. Alright. He works in 1 day and 19 hours. He wants to reach level 5 of the professional sports career, and you're not buying something not worth. Okay. Chase is coming home. I'll fix his workout. And she's feeling nauseous. I wonder why. Okay. Go ahead and speed on through. And pretty much shoes and work. And speed on through. She's gonna have to puke in about 30 minutes. It's fine. I'm hyper today as well. And I drink coffee. So me talking fast and me drinking coffee doesn't go well together. What's wrong? Oh, unfurnished room and disgusted. I'm sorry. Just gonna have to get up and puke, which kind of sucks, but, yep, she's waking up to puke, which is totally fun. Go puke. I'm gonna run to puke. I know, you're gonna go puke. I know, she's pregnant, just go puke. Let the girl puke. Okay, go ahead and clean that. Do you have to clean it? Oh, I guess not. I guess you don't have to clean it. He's gonna be hungry. I mean, there's food in the, fridge. We're gonna clean the shower and take a shower. Eat leftovers. Honestly, go serve up some dinner. Have some garlic salad because your boyfriend likes it. Your boyfriend likes it. Alright. I hit my tooth again. Doesn't feel too nice. Okay, hopefully I'll have to check it soon. It's okay. But we're gonna speed on through. And how is Chase doing? He stinks like ass. And his energy's finally in the green, but he stinks. He's gonna need to eat. Take a shower when you get up. And then you can come and eat the autumn salad whenever Aura is done making it. Yeah, he eats pretty healthy. He is what level? He's level 3. Alright, it's fine. And he does want to reach level 5. He's pretty close to level 5 in his career. So he'll get 1,000 lifetime points. Alright. Aura can go ahead and grab a plate. And she wants to get a massage, which we will definitely do. She's feeling nauseous again, but we're gonna massage when Chase is at work. Have him get up and just come on over here and grab a plate. And Aura's, gonna eat. She's feeling nauseous again. Ugh, this poor girl's gonna keep feeling nauseous. And zoom on through. Have her get a massage as well, probably tomorrow morning. Probably tomorrow morning, we'll have her get a massage. Clean that up. I'm going to take a shower. I'm going to use the bathroom. I'm going to watch a little bit of TV. And she's going to have to throw up again, which is perfectly fine, I guess. And maybe have him take a class today. I do want them to go on a date, probably. So he'll probably take a class today. Probably. Early in the morning, though. So if they can go on a date, I want them to go to the bistro and, see a movie. Let's speed on through. Come on. And she's going to watch a little bit of TV. And she's going to freaking puke again. which is fine. Poor Herm. He's about to puke again. So we're gonna let her stay up, and then she's gonna puke, and then she's gonna go to bed. Yep, she's gonna go and puke. And, you know, Chase is a little concerned. You know, he's seeing his girlfriend about to puke. So, she's gonna go puke. He's kind of, you know, nervous. Like, are you feeling okay? But, you know, she doesn't know that she's pregnant yet. He doesn't know that she's pregnant yet. So, honestly, it's, you know, yeah. Unclog it. Okay, unclog it. Yeah, she doesn't know she's pregnant. He doesn't know that she's pregnant either yet. We're just going to do auto lights. Auto lights. And we'll go to sleep. Ready yet? Auto lights. All lights. Okay, there you go. So, no. Clean it up. Put away. And then you can do your workout. Some cardio. And we'll have him take a class. Actually, I want him to go to his class early, so we're not going to do the workout because I want him to take his class. And I was going to bed right after she unclogged his toilet, and I think she got the handiness skill. No. Never mind. So she didn't get the handiness skill. And while he is doing his class, hopefully they can do both and not have all their money gone. But honestly, I don't even know. Probably early in the morning, we'll have Aura get her massage and him do his class. Probably around 7 or 8 in the morning, he will be going to his class, and then she'll be going to the, what's it called? Spa place, whatever. I'm gonna zoom on through just a little bit. And, you know, he can't wait, you know, when he finds out that she's going to be pregnant. So exciting. So very exciting. I'm going to speed on through just a little bit. And he's thinking about bottles. Can't wait. How's she doing? She's doing pretty good. Just, you know, trying to catch up on her Z's. Chase is doing pretty good. Might have him get up soon to have him do a little bit of a morning workout. Just a little one. Just a tiny one. But honestly, wait a little bit, just take care of his needs before he has to, you know, do his class today. And he can go and get up. And is she hungry at all? No, I mean, there's, you know, food in the fridge, so I was gonna see if she was hungry and he'd be, like, making food for her, but honestly, it's fine. We'll have him work out for maybe an hour or two before he does go to, you know, the class. I don't know what time it opens. What time does it open? It's at the stadium. To find the stadium. Over here, because he works over here. Oh, you can do it now. Alright. So we're actually going to have him attend the class instead of him doing workout. Him doing his workout. Come do that. He wants to attend the class, which he will. Befriend. Can Sarah not talk today? I'm getting so tongue-tied. We're not going to have him befriend all of his coworkers because it's just going to take too long. There we go. Aura. Yeah, the unfurnished room. I know. Okay, I know. But you guys don't have, you know, loads of money. And the spa. Where would the spa be? Where would the spa be? Right here? Yeah, day spa. She can get a tattoo, packages. Okay, well, we're gonna go to the day spa. We're gonna get a massage. We're gonna get a quick, she wants a relaxing massage, so I guess just get that one, hopefully. Actually, don't get that one. That one's expensive. Wait, day spa, get a massage, get a quick one. Don't get that one. Just get that one. Because he's going to his class, and that's like 400 simoleons. So, we're not going to have her get the one that's worth 200. And we don't even have enough money to do that one. We would, but we have like 15 simoleons to our name, honestly. So, we're not going to do that. So, we're going to have Aura, you know, Chase Montgomery has decided he wanted to enrich his knowledge of athletic and took a class. Alright. And congratulations, he improved to level 4. She's finding out she's pregnant. Okay, come on. She's finding out she's pregnant. Oh, yay. Oh. Okay, so she wants a baby girl. Of course, I'm gonna lock that in. Okay, she wants a baby girl. Go ahead and get your massage, because honestly, you need one. Go ahead and get your massage. And when, Chase gets home, we will tell him that we're pregnant. And, yeah, he doesn't know. He must get pumped. He's so cute. I love him. Okay. So, I can't wait. I'm probably gonna film part 4. Anywho. But, I'm gonna ask baby names. If you guys wanna leave baby names down in the comments below, you can. But probably won't see it because I'm gonna pre-record. Just because I have a really busy schedule with school coming up. So I'm going to definitely have to pre-record a bunch of videos. That's not okay, but honestly, it's whatever. So we're gonna go and speed on through. And speed on through. And she is done. So, talk about a day of pampering. Arabella the tour decided to spend some time at the spa. She will always remember getting a foot massage while enjoy a hot cup body bath. And she found out she was pregnant. And, no. Already no pregnancy. Alright. So, she's hungry. He hasn't got out of his class yet. I don't want him to wait. No, okay. So go ahead and not do that. Go ahead and eat over here at the bistro. And, oops. This is not the bistro, but honestly, come over here and eat. Eat here. Can you not eat here? Eat here. Oh, I don't know. Where is she? No. Go home. I already went home. Oops, go home. Go home. So I'm gonna have him go home. I think he's already home. I don't know. No, he's not. But they're both going home, and then I'll have them go out to the bistro together. And hopefully on their way home. Where is she? Oh, on the subway. Alright. Speed on through. Have her head on home. She'll be getting home pretty soon, because she's gonna need to eat. And, okay, perfect. So, since they're over here, we're gonna go ahead and, let's see here. We're gonna ask him on a date, and, you know, ask him to go to the bistro. And we will also announce our pregnancy. Okay, babe, no. Your girlfriend's hungry. She's pregnant. Talk to her. Okay? I'm just gonna tell her that she's pregnant, and I hope he's excited. I hope he's excited. It's gonna be sad if he's not excited. Is he excited? Telling him that she's pregnant. Is he excited? Oh, he's excited! Yay! You're not reading a pregnancy book. No. Have a great day with Chase. Have a great date with Arabella. Alright. So, he doesn't have a, you know, specific gender of the baby just yet. So we're gonna eat here. Eat with date. Alright. We're gonna come over here and eat with our date. And just zoom on through. He wants to watch a movie. Of course. Of course. And she also wants to watch a movie. Yeah. We'll have them watch a movie after their date. Or after they're done eating. She wants to buy a stuffed animal. No. Okay. They should be almost here, which they are. And we're gonna have them eat. And hopefully they're gonna go inside. I think they're going inside. Yeah, okay. So they're gonna go inside and eat. And they want to watch a movie, so hopefully, you know, it's a good date for them. So, where is the movie? computer. Where is it? Right there. Okay. So the next show is at 5. Okay, so we'll have to wait till 5. Which is honestly the time they'll get out. So we'll have them eat, and then they will watch the movie. I think it's a really cute date for them. It's date night. And then Sunday, the baby should probably be born on a Sunday. And we're going to also have him propose on Sunday as well. Because why not? Maybe. I don't know if he'll be born on Sunday. I don't know if we'll have enough money to do this. I need to eat at a restaurant. Let's see here. Okay, speed on through. Just a little bit more. And go ahead and attend a movie. We're going to watch Prison for Dogs. All right. Oh, no, wait, what are you doing? Were you going to flirt with her? Oh, my gosh. Attend movie with date, Prison for Dogs. You better not be flirting with her, or she would literally kill you. Honestly, like, she really would. Mary Arabella. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Well, they definitely are going to get married in a few parts from now. We are on part, I don't know if I'm wrong. Oops. Okay. We're going to speed on through. We'll have to end the part here pretty soon. We are going to speed on through and wait for our little lovebird to get out of this movie. And then on the part. Jesus. Is she a vampire? I don't even know. I think she is. And she, I think, is a vampire? I think. I don't know. But I don't know. And there's bugs. Okay. Let's speed on through. Should be about to get out. Oh yeah, I think there are vampires. I think, I don't know. Honestly. I don't know, so they should be getting out pretty soon. Okay, yeah. So, they are out of the movies, and I think they're going to call it a night, so I'm just going to have them go here, and go ahead and go here. And she wants to marry him, which, you know, definitely locking that in. So we're going to go ahead and call it a night whenever, you know, they decide to come over here. And he's going to go ahead and ask to leave date. And they had a good date. I think they had a good date, at least. Oh, and he wants to kiss Arabella. And she wants to kiss Chase. Alright, you guys, I'm actually going to end this part right here. I hope you guys like this part. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video.